Uber and Lyft are offering a unique service this election day. The rideshare apps announced plans to offer free and discounted rides to the polls on November 6th. Lyft is working with VoteDOT.org and TurboVote to provide users with discounted rates, as well as partnering with the nonpartisan nonprofit group Vote Latino. Uber's partnering with hashtag Vote Together and Democracy Works to provide similar options for riders. Uber will also offer a get to the polls button the day of to help voters quickly find their polling place.